Do good, feel good. It really is. And nothing makes Mark feel better than to give back to the community that's given so much to him, spreading 40 years of Subaru love. And those of you who have Subarus, you know you just don't like your cars, you love them.
Wow, thank you very much. Thank you so much. Our mission at the Utah Society for Environmental Education is to really promote excellence in environmental education. And we do that through supporting, giving resources, and providing networking for the educators across the state. So this check and this donation isn't only supporting the Utah Society for Environmental Education, but it's also supporting hundreds of thousands of kids across the state. So thank you so much.
We need to say thank you to organizations like the Mark Miller Group that help us stage a fight against hunger in Utah.
Utah Food Bank, what a marvelous organization.
And now it's my pleasure to introduce Rick Crossan. Rick is all the way from New Jersey today to be with us to celebrate the grand opening of our new Subaru store. Rick is the National Market Development Manager, and I've known Rick for a long, long time.
It's been 40 years that we've had a marriage with the Mark Miller organization. Like any good marriage, you have similar values, and you see it really represented here today. The giving back to the community, which is something that Subaru has always stressed as part of our corporate social responsibility, and to see our dealers do the same thing is wonderful. And a lot of the charities that you see over there are the same ones or the same types that we do on a national basis. So thank you.
We'd like to bring up the YWCA, and here is your check from the Mark Miller Organization. Ladies and gentlemen, the road home.
Tonight we'll have about 600 people for whom we're providing shelter, but in addition to that, we have over 750 people who are out in housing who have already overcome homelessness thanks to the fine work of my co-workers and thanks to your support.
Helping people get back on their feet. From the Humane Society of Utah, please welcome Chris Smith, the Community Outreach Director. Chris?
Last year we adopted out just over 7,000 animals. Our two doctors performed 11,500 spays and neuters on animals. It's a big deal. And this Mark Miller has been incredible to us, and we just really want to thank them.
Thank you. And here's Mr. Miller with your check. Thank you so much. The fabulous Humane Society of Utah. So grateful for the Ronald McDonald House Charities. Please welcome the Executive Director, Carrie Romano. Carrie?
With your kindness, we can serve 1,800 families each year who are coming to Salt Lake City to access critical pediatric care for their young children, and without you, we couldn't do it. So thank you so very much for your kindness.
Please, let's give a big round of applause for Mark Miller Subaru. Unbelievable. I don't know of any other organization that does an event like this. This is not a sales event. This is a Community Day celebration.